Hathaway and Gadjovich and Hathaway are going to fight post game. Gadjovich and Hathaway, two tough customers. Clearly some liberties were taken as the game ended. And Gadjovich not backing down at all. Well, these two both emptying the tanks. Well, with these kind of hostilities and this kind of a game, you almost wish there was another meeting between these two teams this year, and the linesmen
I don't
are moving the net out of the way for them.
The linesmen here, why they're not jumping out on this play instead of moving the net away.
Finally, they're separated. Finally, this game is officially over. James Reimer
coming up, giving Gadjovich a big hug.
What a game for Reimer. 32 saves. He was terrific from the first period on through. And the Sharks kick off this final road trip.